Welcome the fuck back to Overwatch, everybody. It's the Dead of Winter
We are
here.
Back.
We are back. And,
you've returned.
We were gonna delve into some competitive matches, but I'm thinking, you know, if I wanna go in with Widow, I wanna get a little better. Maybe warm up a little bit more with, the Widow and some quick play matches. So that's what we're doing right now. We're getting into a game as we speak. As we speak. So.
We are about to be pooping on throat again.
I wonder if there's a better spot I could move my face cam to.
Yo, get that face cam nice and nice.
Because, like, I have it in the top right, and that's just where the kill feed is.
Prepare to attack.
The bottom right is just, like, your ammo and your abilities and their cooldown times. And then the left is your health, which I think is important to see. And then the top left. What's in the top left? I have to wait and see. I mean, I'm already over. We are already well over 50 episodes in. This is episode 54 of Overwatch.
God damn.
I cannot wait till we hit episode 100. It's going to be crazy.
No, yeah, you could probably sort of put it in the top left. And, like, I don't think anything happens up there except, like, the voice box.
I grow tired of
waiting. Yeah, I think you're right. I think I'm going to do that right now.
Wow, 54 episodes in, and you're changing it up.
Just now changing it up. The reason I like it in the top right because it looks like I'm looking at the game.
Tell us all. I miss him greatly.
Oh, don't move the game. Yeah. And
attack commences in 30 seconds.
Properties.
All systems operational. Diva, ready for combat.
Alright, I moved. I've moved. I've migrated. Shrink that maybe a little bit.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
I don't know. See how you guys like this. Probably definitely a lot. I don't know why, like you said, 54 fucking episodes later, I'm moving the face cam.
Finally moving the face cam so you guys can see the kill cam. Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm such a bad. I'm so bad at what I do, in all aspects.
Escort the payload.
That's right, Hanzo. Get the fuck out of the way. If I don't dome them, I scare them so they move.
Oh shit! Where'd you go?
No one can hide. Dude, I love having melee as F.
Moving the payload. Let's party up.
Give me some higher ground here. Yeah.
I just engaged in the fine ass tracer mirror right there. I love those.
Oh, okay.
Someone help me move this thing.
There is no.
Ooh, nice and dead. Take it.
Yeah, we're just taking a cruise. Ah, I got the kill with my fucking bomb. That's funny.
Yo, good shit, good shit. Ooh, that's so scary, dude. So scary.
Oh, that was the wrong place to do that. Oh god, I keep thinking I hear something to my left.
Fucking soldiers, bro.
Some big, thick-ass footsteps. Jesus. Are we even playing, like, anybody? Are they all leaving?
Jesus Christ.
Are they even trying? They awake?
I guess not, my guy. They're sleeping out here.
Trying to get some action.
Move that load.
Move the payload!
Did you just tell me to move the fucking payload, D.Va, and you're going the other way?
Destroy the tracer's ass, bro. Oh my god.
The payload.
I destroyed them.
There we go.
Vergata. There he is. Yo, you're not in storm chat today. I'll be out there, boy. Got him.
Oh, that didn't get me as far away as I thought it would.
Run, just run. We got you.
Nice. I'm on fire.
Oh my god, I hate Junkrats, bro. His last grenade killed me. That was my first death, too. That's some bullshit.
Let's not forget these call-outs, too.
Right, now is the part where it usually gets tough.
Yeah. This is the clincher right here. This is the deal or no deal. This is where they can.
For all the marbles right here, my guys. Ryan, come in. Jesus Christ. Ow.
Current detected.
This load.
Annyeong.
Hi.
I guess we're all just saying hello now.
They got a Torborn over there. Watch out.
I've got you in my sights.
He's got us in his sights too.
Did that just fail or what?
The payload is approaching its destination.
Damn it,
I can't get
it. Oh shit.
The dragons have been unleashed, we gotta watch out. I think there's a junk up. Let's see, they got junk and Ryan in the back of the map. Doesn't even matter.
It doesn't matter.
It's game, just like that.
Because we already won. 15-1, that's what I like to see.
I don't think I died once, but that's not saying much. clean Pharah.
That's really good.
Had a couple nice headshots there, I'm proud of that.
Justice
clearly in the forecast today, folks. Who's doing it any better than your boy Shadow? Nice. We're all on the board, our team. I wish I could vote up everybody.
Neither me or you, though, because we both suck.
Yeah. The game just doesn't want to acknowledge us yet. I'm gonna go with I couldn't even vote. When it, 8-0, ladies and gentlemen, and we leveled up level 67 with a loot box in hand. Let's get out of this game real quick. Actually, no, we'll stay. Stay as a team. Never mind. Too late. I'm opening this loot box. Let's see if we can do it in time.
Crack it.
Oh, we got a gold. It's the new hog skin. We'll take it. I wish I could sell it.
Beautiful.
But we'll take it.
You'll take that.
We will take that. I felt like that. Let's check the highlights, ladies and gentlemen. Let's check the highlights on Dorado. Let's watch it. We're watching this highlight right now while we're waiting. None of that cut bullshit. Not right now. Let's see this. That is our highlight intro. It's looking clean. All right. Let's see. Here we are. Oh.
Traveling to the.
Nope.
I guess not. I was about to commentate over that.
Dorado, baby.
Like a real good sports announcer.
One kill.
Absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Absolutely.
Just a real Reaper god. Not Reaper. Fuck Reaper. I mean, Widow. Widow god. Just a real Widow god. Okay, we're doing this again.
Prepare your defenses.
We're doing this.
We're rocking the few defense heroes. We're rocking the no healers.
No healers and few defense heroes, huh?
And we're defending. That's a problem.
I think I'm going to try my defense hero out for once.
The Clunk Rat. No healers. Mike,
the Clunk guy,
Michael Kell, you have no choice. Do not make me play Anna.
I will play Mercy if they won't play a healer.
I mean, I'll play Anna, but not really feeling it. I guess he's just not all there today. He's kind of asleep, I guess.
One kill.
Sleeping out here.
I've got a bullet with your name on it.
Hello.
I've got a bullet with your name on it.
Ooh, that was clean. I gotta work on my Junkrat jumps.
What's an aimbot?
I've got a bullet.
I've got a bullet with your name.
And we have no healers because he went Reaper. Nice.
He went Edgelord. Nice.
When I die, I'm switching to Mercy.
Bless up to you. If you want me to switch to Anna, I can switch to Anna. It's no problem.
Nah, you're good.
I'm not one for standing around.
Let them eat cake.
Let them eat cake, Kree.
You
let them eat it.
Attention.
Five. Four,
three, two, one.
Attackers incoming. Stop the pain.
Flaw, they did not see that coming.
You just fucked them up.
Oh god, I'm asleep though. No, I'm so upset.
According to plan.
Give me a break.
That's such bullshit.
I'm just way better. Just way better than another Widow. Just way better. On another level, actually.
Better be.
I did not want to put that down.
Oh my god, I can't believe that actually worked. I really wish you saw that play on your screen.
I saw you. I saw it. You just domed both of them.
Oh, and you did? Okay, good. That was so funny.
Oh my god. I need health. Like, right now. I know there was another Widow over there, so I was jumping around like a spastic. So I wouldn't get domed.
Oh my god, how did I die? What just killed me? She just like domed me or some shit. Oh shit.
Are you shitting me? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, we're losing this game. We don't have a healer.
That was such a shit show of a mirror match.
I'm gonna use my Riptire with this life, and then I'm gonna switch to Mercy.
Yeah, because dumbass Mike Gill wanted to play as Edgelord. Feeling edgy today. We've got a Yata. We've got a healer.
Nice. Oh my god, dude, that's so annoying. How did I not kill either of them?
Get out of here, soldier.
Alright, wait, oh, we got a Yada now? Okay, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, I just said that.
Okay, so, I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Well, goddamn.
So fuck you.
He admits it.
Potions up.
Where's this other Widow? Kind of concerned.
Goodbye.
There she is. Nice shot. Nice shot. I'll give it to her once. Just once.
Oh my god, dude.
Let's watch this replay.
I don't understand.
Not even one shot, one kill. I don't care. I literally don't care. Not a one shot, one kill. Not impressed. Did not want to throw that down.
Twice. No.
I got domed again. Well then.
Oh shit.
This is not looking good.
They had another Widow alert.
I know, I gotta get that Widow. It's a grudge match.
Locked and loaded.
Widow Wars.
I killed myself because that asshole.
What the fuck? Jesus, man. Alright.
This game is a hot L.
I'm getting dicked on, not gonna lie.
Yeah, we are.
I mean, we did go have this game without a healer.
That's true.
Damn it, dude.
Are you kidding me? I hate Annas, dude. Oh, that stupid May, I was so close.
I've got you in my sights.
You got nobody in your fucking sights.
Experience tranquility.
There we go. How do I miss the shot like that, man? Should not be missing those shots.
Trying to lay down firepower.
Are you shitting me, dude? Oh my fucking god, May is
dead,
so helmet.
Oh my god.
May was invented for people who do not know how to play FPS games.
You're not wrong.
Damn it.
You don't gotta worry about accuracy. You literally get to freeze your opponent so you get a fair shot on them. The game's really like, here, we'll make it so your enemy doesn't move so you get a one fair shot. And
fuck out.
Yeah.
Never had a chance.
Where that, where that, where that.
Pardon me.
Move this payload back, boys.
No one can hide from the hunters.
They're all coming in hot. They got a Soma coming in hot. But you.
And a melee leader.
Got her.
That's good. Alright. All because I switched my fucking keybind.
Get your head down or lose it.
How? How are you killing me? I don't understand.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Stop the payload.
Get the fuck out of here, McCree.
Get Anna out of here. Do I need healing?
Thank you, guys.
Can't hit those range shots, can you, mate? Not capable of it. Can't kill me, mate, because I'm not frozen, that's why.
I've got you in my sights.
No!
Oh,
no.
Shit.
Oh my god, thank god.
Sniper! Oh.
Hold up.
Much better.
May is so annoying. Oh,
fuck out of here.
I get even.
Nice.
I almost feel something.
Almost feel something.
Ultimate's ready.
Too late on that soldier. Sorry about that. Anna's dead though.
They're trying to come in from up top.
Yeah, I know. I've been getting a lot of action up here, so a little. What are you? You're junk? Yeah, I mean, this little area where I'm at right now has been like. I'm about to get ult, so we'll be able to see.
All right, cool.
My shield generator has been destroyed.
It's high.
Oh, it's hive room.
Oh my god, and he got me with it. God damn it.
I'm so bad.
Yeah, I'm so bad at junk, don't worry. I don't know why. I am still this character, but I need to practice them. It's pretty fun. I just have a fucking noob tubing people.
How is that not killing? I don't get it. Oh god, I hear Sombra.
Looking for me. Located. Well, me home to Whittaker.
Oh shit.
Feeling unstoppable.
That's cool. That's cool. Makes sense. Let's see this. Some like see ya over there in the corner. Probably a bad idea, but it is what it is.
Now you have my attention.
Oh shit. Oh shit, they're moving the payload. Get up there, boys.
Soldier, why aren't you sprinting? That's my question. Why aren't you sprinting butt naked into the battlefield?
Butt naked into the field.
Oh, there's this thing in front of me. That's a problem. What the hell?
I've begun to the loose ace.
The fuck out of my face, Anna.
Out of there.
Something you don't want to try next time. Alright.
Oh my god, no!
Oh,
that's so dumb! How do we lose?
I wasn't there. Damn it.
That's so shitty, bro.
I had to heal, though. I had to walk away.
Play of the game.
Yeah, nice basic skin. We all know who the superior is, obviously. Everybody. It's me. Okay?
Yeah, we all
it's
know
me.
Who the true Sombra was.
No, the true Widow.
Or yeah, the true Widow, my bad. Same character.
Facts. Boop.
MLG boop.
MLG boop. The 43% scoped accuracy, absolutely atrocious, ladies and gentlemen. I apologize. 11 final blows, though. One objective kill, 4,000 damage done. Feeling good. Alright, let's get ourselves into one more game here. Here we go.
Let's get it right here. We're already starting. Like, sure, we're in the skirmish, but same thing. It's fine. We're actually out
Never
here.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
There we go.
One shot. One kill.
Alright, well, when we get into a game, we'll be back.
We will hit you boys up. Hanamura, we're back.
We are back on the best map ever invented.
Prepare this is the actual best map. If you do not agree, you can
Select
leave.
Your hero.
We have a lot of attackers, you know what? We're attacking, yo. That means we're gonna go whole hog.
Whole hog. Adam, shouldn't you be a tracker?
We already have a own brand of soldier. I don't think we need a tracker, too.
Understood. Silverhawk, it is up to you of whether or not I
to
play Anna.
To be a healer, I swear to God.
And if I change to Anna, it's still gonna say too many snipers.
One shot.
Do I gotta change to Anna? Because I'll gladly do so.
So many targets.
Let's see what Silverhawk does.
Never stop fighting for what you believe.
Looks like I gotta make the switch.
He already changed to Anna. He doesn't even care. Better be the cleanest hand I've ever seen.
As if I was gonna do anything else, you know?
Stick together. We will compete.
Our other teammate still hasn't fucking decided yet.
Yeah,
get a fucking grip.
Straight ass, bro. Yeah. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Everyone does. What's up, get up?
Five, four.
Alright, here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
One. Attack commences.
Well,
I hate that.
Capture objective A. Spies.
I missed? I don't understand. Thank you for killing him. Symmetra turrets. Ow, ow.
Securing the objective. Anyone want to join?
How is this Sombra already on the objective? Oh wait, I know
how. That's Sombra's dude. They go
She's
in.
She's just like, oh hello there.
Oh hello there.
You're going to live. Die, Fida.
Sombra down. Ryan is
objective.
Goodbye.
Help appreciated. I'm securing the objective.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't worry.
Thank
yeah.
you for killing those.
Taking the objective. Strike. Help. Appreciate
it. Yeah, our Sombra's got it locked down though. It's fine.
She like team kill. Jesus. Let me heal you. Or not. Oh fuck, there's a dragon.
Oh shit, they got a para.
They got a para.
Para.
Get the para.
Please.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Wow, I totally forgot what my all actually was, and I just blew it. Because I thought it was the fucking no one can hide from my sights. That was a little
That Sombra's going in. It's fine, dude. Our Sombra's lit.
Healed up.
What did our other character, our other player pick? Sombra?
He's not even in the game anymore, so...
Oh, what a cuck. How could he do such a thing?
Not wrong.
I guess it is kind of better that I play as Anna on a, on defense or on attack. Oh, these fucking turrets.
Restoring your health.
I got you, boys.
No! Come on, we almost got it, boys. With that objective. Avaganda, let's lose ace.
I'm on fire, boys. Let's go. Nice, nice.
Easy.
See what happened when I play as Anna? See? You see the coincidence?
We just destroy. There's no way they survive.
No way. Not even close. Not even close.
Play of the game.
Edgelord.
Look at that edgy Mexican.
Coming in with a lifesaver play.
He's out here saving lives.
I just joined and I get POTG. Clearly the God Reaper has just entered.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, look at us all on the board. 40% guild participation as a healer, ladies and gentlemen. What is this? Nobody wants to vote of perfection.
Right.
But this guy, 6 eliminations? Get him out of my face. I got 6 eliminations. What makes it so special? Get out of my face. Get me out of this game. Get me out of this game right now. Get me out of here.
Get that shit out of here.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for today's episode. Yes, thank you for coming out. And as always, hope it didn't get too cold during this video. This has been the Dead Winner. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Leave a comment if you got one. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.